Nutrition in amoeba. Let's learn about amoeba and its mode of nutrition. Amoeba. An amoeba is a microscopic single-celled organism found in pond water. It feeds on some microscopic organisms. It frequently changes its position with the help of its false feet or pseudopodia or pseudopodium. Structure of amoeba. Amoeba has a cell membrane, a rounded dense nucleus and many small bubble-like vacuoles in its cytoplasm. Nutrition in amoeba. Amoeba follows the holozoic type of nutrition, that is, it has solid food. Amoeba's digestion differs from that of other organisms. It includes ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and egestion, similar to the steps of the human digestion. Ingestion. When amoeba senses food, it pushes out its pseudopodia or pseudopodium around the food particle, and this process of engulfing food is known as phagocytosis. Digestion. The food gets trapped in the food vacuole and gets broken down into smaller pieces by the digestive juices. Absorption. The food vacuole eventually disappears. Gradually, the digested food is absorbed. Assimilation. The absorbed substances are used for growth, maintenance, and multiplication of amoebas. Egestion. The undigested food is expelled out by the food vacuole through the surface of the cell. The complete process. Ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, egestion. See you next time with another fun video.